Hey, what's up, FFB squad? It's your boy FL Bangers, and I'm back with another video for you guys. Today's video, we're just going to be exposing Turbo Jurkić. Can he be our check captain? So we was all chilling in this lobby, and you know, he was talking about, you know, he wanted to squash the beef, whatever, and you know, he was claiming the whole time, telling everybody, like, you know, don't clip, we're just chilling. You know, it's on neutral, and his ass was sitting there clipping the whole time. But, you know, guys like him, you know, you can't trust them, you know. Like, my mind was telling me to clip the whole time, but I didn't even clip the whole lobby, you know. I just clipped, like, a few races. And if I really clipped everything, like, I would have made him look stupid, bro. Like, he was just capping. He just clipped one or two races he won and trying to act like he was beating everybody out here. Like, you got to stop capping, bro. Like, you got to stop it. So I'm just gonna show y'all some clips like what I recorded, and I'ma explain y'all everything that was going on. And it's funny how you wanna expose me, but then you're asking me for help in your Fox body in that same lobby, asking me if to run roll cage or no roll cage. Like, come on, bro, figure out your shit on your own, bro. How you gonna be trying to expose people and asking the same person to help you, bro? Like, look at all this, bro. Like, he was getting waxed up in this car, bro. Like, you know, these guys only just want to post their win runs, but like, if you want to expose me, record the whole thing when I was saucing you up, bro. You only post like two runs in this. I had the Nova out. I ain't see he post no Nova clips. I had this Nova out, was waxing him every time. Like, look at the gap I put on him. And I only clipped one race, and I had this car out for a good minute, bro. And the Supras, he was cheating me, bro. Like, he had like way more power than I did. So my Supra was underpowered compared to his. And look at this. I had to chase him every race. Like, he's getting ahead on me, and I'm chasing him. And look how I'm pulling him back, bro. So right now, Jurkić, I put more power into my Supra. I'm same horsepower with you. So now you about to get clapped. Because if I got less power and I'm doing this to you, bro, pulling you by like a fender, and I have to chase you off of the tree, yeah, bro, you're definitely done for. Like, look at this, bro. This man's super dark fast, but he's on a whole PC. And the funny thing is, when he was racing, he was getting beat earlier in the Fox, and he had to turn his frames up because me and Venmo and them was beating him. So he turned his frame up. He thought we was on PC when we were on Xbox. So this is him running his shit turned up, bro, against me on Xbox. Look at this. He ain't even doing no type of damage, bro. You know what I'm saying, bro? He's all trash. Even in the GTR, he posted one clip. I had this GTR out for like a half an hour, and he was on my tip. He was like, oh, Bangers, your GTR is so fast, it's on crack. Why you didn't post all the GTR clips, bro? You only post one where you beat me. I think that was my first race off the trailer. So I'm calling you out all in this car. You better have your GTR and everything ready. He tried to race the S14. He called us out. He got clapped. And then he stopped racing. He only did one race and got beat. Then he asking if the body kit and wing helps. How you gonna be asking me for help? Or you trying to expose me? That don't work, bro. So I'm officially calling you out in these five cars. I'm gonna have a little slideshow after this. I'm calling y'all in all these cars, bro. I won't hear no excuses. We running at the festival off the tree, bro. I don't care how much frames you run, bro. You can turn your PC up full blow, I'ma still beat your ass. It is what it is, bro. Don't be out here capping, telling lies. Cause now everybody see that I'm calling you out now. So yeah, bro, get these five cars ready. And I'm ready, bro.
could you hate me? How could you hate me? Why would you hate me? Oh, cause I made it. How could you hate me? How could you hate me? Why would you hate me? Oh, cause I made it. I know what taught you how to make all them plays. I know what slept in the trap for the days. I know what told you don't stay in your ways. Track on-